Let's see one sample letter of the formal letter. This is the letter to the editor. So see the question. Write a letter to the editor of the Hindustan Times, New Delhi, about water shortage in your locality. You are Rohan Pandit. So first of all, at the top left end, so there is given the sender address. So number 7, Bahadur Colony, Ghaziabad, dash 201008, then one line space, then date, it should be mentioned, not short, write the full in words, the month name, and then again leave one line space. You have also to follow the similar way. Then the word, the editor, that is a designation of the person whom this letter is addressed, then newspaper name, the Hindustan Times. Must remember, whenever you are writing any newspaper name, article the should be added. Then city name. So here see, we have not used any punctuation mark at the end of any line. So you have to follow the same. Without punctuation mark, you should write the complete this address's address. Then leave space, one or two line. Then write subject. Subject, it should be very short and it should be relevant, and try to write within 6 to 8 words. So don't write the full question line here. So you will write simply water scarcity. So here they have mentioned the area also, so you can simply also write the problem of water scarcity in your area. Then again one line space, then salutation, sir or madam. Then the body of letter. So in the first paragraph of the body, you see the relevant problem is mentioned. Through the columns of your esteemed newspaper, I want to draw the attention of the authorities of Ghaziabad about the problem you will mention about scarcity in our locality. Then write the further elaboration. The water in Bahadur Colony is supplied for only 10 minutes in the morning and for the same time in the evening. For the rest of the day, the taps remain dry. Even the quality of water supplied is very unhygienic. Purchasing water on a daily basis is not easy for us. Okay, now here the problem is heightened. So it is highlighted here. Then see the further elaboration. So what is happening due to this? So you will mention the reason why you are raising the voice. Recently, there have been cases of waterborne diseases such as typhoid and jaundice in the colony. It is feared that they may break out in an epidemic form if the quality of water supplied is not improved. So after now mentioning the reasons and diseases caused by this problem, so you will give a few suggestions. It is suggested that Municipal Water Corporation should provide us connections from the main water line, which has been laid hardly 200 meters away from this colony. So a few suggestions we have to add. Then the complimentary closing you can do. You can write with regards. If not mentioned, then also it could go. Then closing, yours faithfully, and then your name with signature. So you have to put. So this is one example of the formal letter that is addressed to the editor. I hope you have understood.